Well, I'm...
Fucked up there.
Bring it on!
Lodero. Lodero.
Is that the best you could do?
Keep us on your good.
Gone weak at the knees, have you?
Yeah. I'll slaughter you.
Ground for a big fight, not much cover. They can see a long way from that steeple, and those archers up there. What a steeple.
Have anything to say?
I didn't do nothing wrong. Let me go.
Nem csináltam semmit. Engedjetek el.
Ez hazugság! Az egész az ő hibája volt.
I heard you had some trouble with our Cuman brothers.
Kiprovokálta a harcot, amikor a cimboráival leszúrtak két embert.
He started fight. His friend killed two men.
They're just even dogs, sir. Don't listen to what they're saying.
For the last time! Sigismund's mercenaries are guests in our camp, and we treat guests as our own.
Mi itt vendégek vagyunk, ezért tisztelettel kell, hogy bánjanak velünk.
Igen, ennek így kell lennie.
How do you want to punish him?
Milyen büntetést tartogat számára?
Engedd szabadon, a többiek emlékezni fognak rá.
Let him go, others will remember it.
You let these dogs tell you what to do. And you call yourself a leader?
Hmm. No more unnecessary fighting. We are one camp, one army. So fucking remember that!
My prayers, just when I wanted to finish the angel.
You gotta be kidding.
To arms! Get over here!
Hey, Mom. Hey, what's that? Is that it?
Over here! Raise the alarm!
Is that all you got?
Over here! Where is everyone? Quick!
Come weak at the knees, have you?
No more fooling around.
You call that combat?
You get what for? Meet you now.
What's going on there? Who's there?
Well, I know. Pig turns up willingly.
No, forget it. Now you die.
Bastard!
Shh!
Vicino!
Ah, itt épp...
Nicsak, mi bújt itt elő?
Itt nem látok. Megjött a mulatság.
What are you doing here? Tired of life, are you?
Thank you. revenge on someone!
A stockade. A handful of men could hold it for quite a while. Look at that. Those heathens are a lot tidier than the bandits.
Tévedt a disznóölésre. Emberek, vigyázzon!
Istenem, vigyázzon! Hé, ott van, vigyázz!
That's all I...
Kiel! Látom őt, ott mi?
Kit nem látok? Megjött a mulat.
Istenem, mi...
Szóval te voltál az. Te...
Van ott valaki?
Hé, ki van ott? Nincs csak.
Well, you won't be shooting these arrows. Enjoy your meal. Thank you.
What's going on there?
The fewer arrows you have, the better for us.
Hey, who's there? What do we got here? Entertainment. Great. Hey, all of you! Gather here! Raise the alarm! Is that the best you can do? Now you're fucked. What are you doing? What's the matter? Hey, all of you! Gather here! Raise the alarm!
No!
The arm! Get over here! You're dead!
The secret is in the spices. The fewer arrows you have, the better for us. It's my own recipe.
this coming here? I never set eyes on him in my life. No doubt one of those fucking troublemakers who can go...
Ow! Come here, Lily Liver. I'll slaughter you.
I surrender. Have mercy on me.
I'll gut you like...
Nem lehet messze.
De én megtalálom, gyilkos. Előlem nem bújsz el.
Fucking come on then.
Come here, Lily Liver.
There. You're in the wrong place.
No!
What's that? Hey, who's there?
Well, I never.
What do you need?
Can you show me? Are you pulling my... Let's have a word about the price. Here. Let's talk. Here.
God save you.
I have them.
Let's take a look. And now?
How's that?
The bailiff came here. Seems someone told him I'd been selling game. His daughter is getting married. And I...
Jesus.
What is it?
Well then, speak up.
I'm back from scouting, sir.
Excellent. What have you found out?
There's an overgrown, ruined village in the woods where they're dug in.
That sounds like Pribislavitz. It used to belong to Sir Divish before Havel Medic attacked and torched it, and then imprisoned Divish. It's been left abandoned ever since. I was hoping they wouldn't be so organized. Earthworks and fortifications. That's quite a different matter from routing some rabble out of the woods.
I tried to count them.
And how many of them are there? Bear in mind I'm relying on what you say. We'll have to call for reinforcements, and that's no simple matter. Every man that comes with us will be lacking somewhere else. And I don't want bandits pillaging some other town because there's no one left to mount a defense.
handful. Hardly worth bothering about.
That's a relief. Along with Sir Robard's men, we'll easily be able to handle it.
It's mostly bandits in the camp. They're not villagers with pitchforks, but not regular soldiers either.
No more than I expected. I have no fear of them. But underestimating the enemy can be fatal.
There aren't just bandits in the camp. There are Cumans too, quite a few of them.
Cumans, you say? Where the hell did they come from? Could Sigismund have left them there after he raised Scalitz? This is looking more and more serious.
I took a look at their arms and armor. They're not a proper army, but they're equipped quite well.
What about archers?
There's a few of them, and they're positioned well. If we charge them head-on, they'll probably do us a lot of damage.
I don't like the sound of that. It complicates the situation. Dealing with them before the battle would be the best option.
They're up to something in the middle of the camp. It looked like they were making several long ladders.
Ladders? That sounds like they're planning a siege. I like this less and less. On the other hand, we can use that to our advantage. If we can capture those ladders, we can use them to scale their own fortifications.
That's about all I saw, sir. I didn't notice anything else.
That's all right. Did you manage any sabotage while you were there, as I asked you?
I managed to destroy some of their arrow supplies, so they'll have less ammunition.
Well done. That's just what we need.
I managed to slip poison to a few of them. They should be too sick to fight.
You're as cunning as a fox. We need more like you.
That's all, sir.
Don't worry, Henry. You've proven yourself an excellent spy. I need you to go to Sir Divish in Tarnberg and tell him to send Captain Robard and his men to our aid. There's not enough of us here in the camp.
You can rely on me, sir. What should I tell him?
Tell him to take a few men, maybe a dozen, and set out for Pribislavitz. We'll meet up there and mount an attack together.
All right, I'll get going.
And be quick. We've no time to spare. God be with you. The Lord be praised.
I have some news about the investigation, sir.
Good. Tell me.
I went to Ujit, where they told me I could find Lubosch, only someone had murdered him. It seems they're trying to cover their tracks and get rid of witnesses.
Indeed. The whole affair's becoming ever more suspicious. Have you any further clues?
I found out about another one of them, a crony of Limpy Lubosch's.
You're doing a good job.
I'm afraid my news isn't good.
Hmm.
This Riki fellow was hiding out in the woods, and it seems they wanted no part in the killing. Anyway, Riki told me they were hired by a bandit they call Runt. He's the one who stole your sword. Those murdering whore sons weren't after loot. They just wanted to do damage. And the worst thing is, they have an encampment in the area, and...
Sakra!
That's all I found out.
All right.